On the nearby white-capped mountain, Russian men slid to and fro. And the crack, crack on the crisp air, 80 miles away, told me of this new slain youth buried in the snow today.